Hey guys, lighting's not great, my hair's a mess, and I'm super stressed because I've tried to record this video twice on an actual digital camera on a tripod. First time it was too dark, second time framing is wrong, so given up and I'm using my computer for this. Okay, I'm gonna get business out of the way first. I'm gonna start making videos on Mondays and Thursdays, and by making, I mean posting. I'll probably be making them throughout the week, stockpiling them, whatever, uploading them Mondays and Thursdays. Thursdays, at the moment, is going to be updates on my gym stuff and weight loss and whatever and all that good fun stuff. And then Mondays will alternate between like vlogs, challenges, basically whatever you guys want to see, just let me know and I'll probably make a video and post it on a Monday. In the description will be a GoFundMe link. I'm hoping that I'll have a few people donate and I'll be able to get a proper camera, so I won't keep having the issues that I'm having at the moment. I do have one in mind and it's about £120, I think. Any amount of money would be really helpful to buy this camera, and I'm really hoping that I'll get it like in the new year. Now that's all out of the way, I would like to talk to you guys about binding. It's primarily a trans guy thing. With my gender expression, I occasionally bind. And I said in my gym video that I'll wear a few bras and then put a binder over the top, and that's when I feel comfortable enough to go to the gym. I actually feel the most comfortable like that. I will never be flat chested. I'm big. I've got a big chest. That's just how it is and probably how it's going to be for a very, very long time. And that's fine because I can deal with it. I don't have the dysphoria around my chest a lot of the time. Sometimes I do, but obviously it's not a huge deal for me. So basically I'm just going to show you how I bind and basically let you see as flat as I can go, I guess. I'll show you each layer that I put on. I've got a bra on at the moment, so this is how it is at the moment. My stomach pudge. This is just with a regular bra on. So I'm going to start off with a fairly generic sports bra. As you can see, not a difference really. I've got this one, it's got a bit more support to it. Again, not really a huge difference. The last thing I'm going to put on is a binder. It's not the best binder, so I'll pop this on for you and then you'll see it as flat as I can get. Okay, so with my final layer, kind of just smooths everything out. It's probably the flattest I'll get without either hurting myself or feeling extremely uncomfortable. That is as flat as I can go. I'm gonna get my chair back now. So that is as flat as I can go, which, you know, it's fine with me. It's not that flat. It's flatter than I was. I'm not bothered by not being completely flat. I know that cisgendered men will have bigger chest if they're bigger. If guys do put on weight, and the fat will distribute to the chest as well as the stomach and whatever, so I'm not that bothered. Because obviously I am bigger, so my chest would be bigger anyway, even if I was a cisgendered male. I have one of those faces and voices that will confuse the crap out of people, which I love. I love that. I think I'm going to leave that there. I just wanted to make this video because I haven't actually seen any plus-sized trans guys making videos on how to bind. And, you know, this is one way that I do it and feel comfortable. And obviously I'm not trans, so I don't know if it'll work out for any plus size guys out there, but it's an option. And that's kind of just what I wanted to put out there, that there are options out there. You don't have to buy a binder, and if it doesn't work, it's not a huge deal because you can add stuff. And yes, if you have any questions or if I've said something that's upset or offended you, then please write it in the comments and I will respond. I will see you guys soon, hopefully. Have a great day. One thing I will say about sports bras is whether you're working out in them or you're using them to sort of flatten your chest and bind a little bit, the size I'm recommended in getting is an extra large. The ones I've bought are large because I just feel they're a little bit more supportive and will hold everything better. I have tried a medium to see if that would actually help a little bit. It does, but it's very uncomfortable, and obviously I'm not willing to put my health at risk just to seem a little bit flatter. If you know, two sizes down from the recommended size for you, it fits and is comfortable for you, then I go ahead, but just make sure you're not putting yourself at harm. No ace bandages, no tape, nothing crazy like that. Please be careful with binding. You can find a lot of information online. That's where I found all of my information, basically. Ooh.